the world has evolved so much. You can't solve your own issues, particularly the ones that connect with the rest of the world, without trying to find solutions with other countries. And so I'm pretty sure that a decade from now, we'll have a different relationship where countries probably do want to cooperate.